Welcome back, everybody. Been a while. First and foremost, let me make sure I'm getting with my notes here. Thank you to the Chibi Cheapinator for your follow. This was several days ago, so that means it must have been off stream. I see there's another follow, and it looks like that is a streamer. So, I mean, I gotta give you a shout out, don't I? Absolutely. Gotta support my fellow. Let's see, I'm probably typing this wrong. Yes, it did. Ooh, I like this model. Actually, kind of reminds me of mine with the hood. But what are they playing? Oh, it's Fire Emblem. What is this? Looks like Fire Emblem. And now I don't know what to believe in. Neat! Alright, we are a day away from the next full moon. Alright, it's fine. Here's open. Yep, for Aragaki, because you are partially responsible for his death. You fool. Probably come across right. Yeah, because we kind of haven't seen them in a while. We have tomorrow off, so probably just stay home or last, prepare for the operation. Oh boy. It's been a while since we've been here, but that's mostly because a lot of shit's about to go down. After all, this is the final full moon. Let's head here. For now, need to check on a few things. Oh no! Andre, how are you? How was Canada Day? Been quite a while. I generally don't remember. Why do we? Oh, because Fuka. No, I don't want to equip. Let's see. You're weak to that. Ooh. I didn't find good furniture for moving day. Yeah, repels dark. Ooh, that's not bad either. But you're weak to it. Alright, so we have a few. I live in Quebec, so Canada is kind of a joke here. It's okay, I'm an American, and the principles of Independence Day are practically a joke to me, too.
Marvelous.
Thank you!
I'm looking forward to it.
Oh, I'm so glad. I can ask her out now? Request first. Okay, I got things to do. My word.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
I know, the full moon. It's upon us! What are my... Have
register
I registered? Yes, I have.
It to the compendium?
I most certainly will.
Now then,
please choose the persona you would like with you. It is a special persona you desire. Well then, shall we take a
trumpeter? Oh, things I don't have, but I would love to.
This would be a wise choice.
It would be. But who am I kidding?
This persona, yes?
No.
This persona, yes?
No. Yeah, I was gonna say, wait a minute, can I get that for free? I could.
Is this acceptable?
No.
This one is somewhat beneath you.
I know, but it looks so cool, it's a fucking dragon! I can't fuse. Is it by level? No, I can't summon.
Is a great joy of mine. Have you all the elements you need?
No. Just summon Arsene. Yeah, that'll go great. Kadnatsuo Naruto today while I was. I don't know why. That's really funny. accidentally called Natsuo Naruto today while I was scolding him.
Are you in search of new power?
Well, we're gonna hope for the best and see what we can do to, cause, ooh boy. I was like, Naruto, no! let's, I know we're doing it now, but that's just because we have other good things day. Happening. Well, anyway, assist me this. Can I ask you out?
A shame.
Have to wait for, okay, cool. Oh. Okay. Something appears to be downloading.
Very well.
I know, the most brimming of all excitement here. Let's check in on all of this.
Oh yeah.
Do 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 do. You never felt like do 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 do. Nailed it. I own 9 of those. I own 6, 7, 11. How have you been? I have been well. The summer job is exhausting, but otherwise it's fine. That's partially why I haven't been able to stream as consistently, which I mean, at that point, I don't know if that's a joke to myself, because, consistency. Oh, I'm funny. 9 of those, that's not bad. Full HP, that's 8 of those. I want to get better at it. Sure, that's fine. Alright, again, just gonna hope for the best. We have much to do. Alright, now I'll truly save. Because tomorrow is the full moon! And there's already so many plans I want to do soon. I want to keep going with the Sonic Marathon! And I thought that's not me saying, like, oh, I'd much rather play that. It's more like, no, I know I have to try to finish as many as I can before October 26th, 25th. Too Many Games Expo, by the way, fucking phenomenal. The amount of cosplayers I found was, first experience, great, aces. Going again next year, if I can make it work. What the hair? Oh my god. Maybe. But he acts more like a shadow, because he doesn't, I don't care. Look at him, I don't care. Alright. What does the internet say? Oh, it was so great. That's right, Maiko was stuck in Tartarus. Luckily we saved her, because that was top priority. Why would I not get her immediately? Slept in my bed, worked at the cafe, made use of this, blah, blah, blah. Our child, because the dad and mom are worthless. We're as high up as and into Tartarus as we can go. I'm gonna sleep it off. Off to bed with me. Or do I study? After all, academics is very important to me. Max rank, bitch. Anyway. Is it weird that Armageddon's apparent, like, to us, to, in the context of the game, Armageddon's about to break loose on the day that's my wedding? Okay, not that year, but November 3rd is actually my wedding day. So, you know, funny how that works out. I should stay home today, conserve my strength. Yeah, you should. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy!
I found it. It's at the south end of the Moonlight Bridge.
Hmm. Appropriate naming.
Shadow.
So this is it.
And as we
expect, that's right, I forgot. Fuka has an updated persona form.
They know this is their last chance. We expected as much, but don't be careless.
Yup.
So, it's them.
Saves us the trouble of looking for them.
Yeah, you know, we got a bone to pick with them. Rest in peace,
Aragaki. Last operation. Let's all come back safely.
Yeah, handsome man Akihiko, he's in the party. You're goddamn right he is.
Roger that.
Of course.
I believe at one point I did load up the game, not to stream, just to see if I can like get like find the means of immediately catching others up on their levels. Didn't find one, so I'm like, all right, this was a waste of time. I could have actually done level grinding, but oh, the good doggo, the goodest of doggos. No, but unfortunately, he's not joining us. Not only is he not within the levels that I'd like to be, yeah, he's not going to be the best choice for the upcoming battle. Wait. Oh, okay, no, I'm blocking it, but yeah, that's the main party we're rocking. We are going to rock with our ace team. We have Yukari, Mitsuru, and Akihiko. They're within my level range, and they aren't going to be sharing weaknesses. I believe, you know, others can recommend Aegis. That is not at all a bad choice, but much like with others, I don't know. Having two party members that share a weakness is just not my style. It comes off as more of a hindrance. Aegis is great, but to have her and Yukari on the same team does leave me concerned. The only people I would say not to bring would be Koromaru or Ken. I could justify that just because, you know, it's a dog and a child, but, you know, we'll see later. Let's see, and also, you know, Junpei is just, again, outside of level range. Oops.
Yes.
As ready as I can be, Fuka.
Yes.
As ready as I can be. The final battle is here at last. Yeah, sure. I believe it. But first, there are two powerful adversaries we have to confront. No, he's walking Koromaru. We didn't forget. That looks so cute as shit. I don't know why. It looks so stupid. Like,
I trust you know what is at stake today.
You claim fuck you hunt you. Shadows to prevent the disaster they bring. Yet, countless lives are lost each day, even without their intervention.
The ability you shot my friend. Persona is not you're going to die. Evil.
You have no reason to forsake it.
Oh,
so,
dear God.
Why not just admit it? You do not truly wish to eliminate the Dark Hour.
People died.
Deceiving yourselves in the pursuit of self-satisfaction.
It's a but thou must. I dislike Takaya.
I don't think you truly believe that.
I don't think you truly believe that. Do you see how annoying it is when you are contradicted so immediately?
It's the same as erasing yourselves.
No, it's not. Fuck you, prove it.
How can you not even conceive such a thought? Your imprudence is truly beyond comprehension. As I believed, our goals are irreconcilable.
Dude had his thesaurus with him this whole time.
What a bunch of fools.
That's me!
I can't stand to look at you.
Well, fuck you, alright.
Fate shall decide which of us will remain.
Yo, William is in the town! How you been? So many fools! It's me. Oh, what? So, thank you so much for the sub, I appreciate you. Welcome back to the Compendium. These two are serious. Actually, speaking of which, I should be serious about it too, which means definitely don't have Quetzalcoatl. Resistance. White Rider's probably the best choice right now. Why? Actually, can I even show it off right now? She's still setting up, everybody. I'm so sorry. Hello, Rain! It's been back, just came home from... Wow, you were in Italy? Shit, how was it? I'll be on a slight hiatus at the end of July, going into story time. You know, we're in the middle of a boss fight, so you know what? We've got time. But I'll quickly get my comment out of the way. I will be on a slight hiatus July into August, because I'm going on my honeymoon. I'll be going to Ireland. Very excited about that. Story time, though. I have a whole Google Doc of story time, so I can't be caught unawares again. Okay. You know what? We're playing... do I start with that one? Yeah, you know what? We'll tell this one. You ever have a sibling or family member that trolls you? I sure did. Oh, it's gonna be great. I'll have pictures just here. Speaking of which, let's do that. when I was a kid, you know, I was the second oldest, so I wasn't technically in charge in the babysitting thing, but I was also the one who was, like, you know, not an asshole. At least so I like to claim to myself. One of my favorite things my older brother did when he was still an immature douchebag, he essentially bullied my younger brother. My mom's at work. His first thought is, my younger brother, mind you, is like, I'm gonna call mom while she's at work, and you're gonna be in trouble. So what's her phone? What's the work phone number? Knowing he was gonna be in trouble, my brother, older brother, proceeds to give my little brother a random number. Imagine how that went out. My younger brother calls, says that he's being bullied by our, you know, insert older brother's name here. And all the person had to say was, I'm sorry, this isn't your mom. To this day, I don't know who he spoke to, but holy shit, how amazing is that? We were... God, how old were we? He had to have been 12. My older brother was 12, my younger brother was 6. If I'm not mistaken, that's right. Something like that, maybe 5 or 6. But is that not amazing that that asshole pulled something like that at that age? Bullshit all the way, but it's fucking hilarious to think back on. Alright. Actually, wait a minute. Oh, I should have been... I was so enraptured by my own story, I kind of forgot. I could have used Dikaja to lower their buffs. One step at a time. In fact, let's lower that attack again. But yes, this is partially the reason why I did... Partially. It is the reason I did not take... Your defense is still down. It is the reason why I didn't take Ken or Koromaru. They primarily use light and darkness. All those things which are harmful. And he fucking shot me. I know. We'll deal with her in a minute. I think Akihiko's next, right? Nope! Oh, well, that's still gonna hurt them, right? Yeah. Okay, so it didn't go to waste. It's rough, it really is. Such a great turbulent ride. Oh, the flight had turbulence. I've never been on a plane flight for too long, so we'll see how I handle that flight. I'll probably just be tweeting about it. Someone said help. Alright. We do need to deal with Yukari, otherwise this is going to be a pain. Usually, they offer me the thing I need. Okay. I just sworn I had something to do with this. You may not have it. Oh, but I want it. I literally have all the other stuff except the one that matters. Oops. I'ma hit it. Medium slash is fine. Excited to start my new job. Hey, congrats! That's awesome news. So I assume recently hired? That's awesome. Congratulations. That's enough of a warm-up. It's time for the real deal. Oh, he's getting serious. Yeah, shout out to Frag. What? Oh, it was fire base damage. What? Oh, you did the handoff. Oh, it's a shame that's not gonna work on me. Oh, but you didn't aim for me anyway. Homunculus! Well, yeah, Fuka, why would they not be able to do that? I'll do my very best. Like no one ever was. Ow! You shot me, you dick! Alright.
Stay sharp, everyone!
I swear, I thought it was like a thing that was like... It upsets me that I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright. It's also amazing that they know our weaknesses too, by the way. They don't have Chidori with them. Don't I have to Tanya? Oh, but she doesn't know the moves. She don't got the moves. Yep, so no heals. Alright. Just gonna keep this up, because I don't got any other plans at the moment. Well, yeah, you got hit. You sure did. You suck. Uh-huh. Yep. Oh, well, she wasted a turn, so, you know. Works for me.
I'll take care of this.
You would, but... I'd much rather put... I have so many life stones. I'm not surprised by this, but... I'm doing Firewatch. It pays like Jesus. Piece of like a dream job, right? If I could make this a job, that would be amazing. It's not gonna happen, but you know, eh.
Better use this.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Better.
Really,
yeah, she does. Ooh, does she? Oh yeah, her thing is almost her. I want to beat the shit out of you. I don't know why. I don't like your douchebag face. I was going to say his defenses. Yep. Ow, you shot me, you dick. Yep, she sure is. Shame I don't have anything to do with it. How much did you throw? Okay. Just threw a bunch of spare change on the floor. Alright. I dig it. I'd rather keep the stat buffs going down for now. Akihiko, you will get your chance. You will get your chance. Ah, boy. But everyone's weekend was what good, all that good shit. 4th of July's coming up. Ah, oh, fuck me. Oh, you gotta go for your... Oh, okay, well. Ow! And you shot me. There we go. Addy. I would... I'll save my thing for now. Playing Fortnite again? Well, you know, we all sin in our own ways. Sorry, that's just my way. I don't really personally care for Fortnite. What can you do? Alright, you know who hasn't gotten an attack out? Akihiko. Keep the pace going. I did have an item for it this whole time. Why was I not using it? Alright, well, Akihiko is not next in line, so Yukari. You're kidding me. Akihiko. What? Is it because... I don't know. I'm being stupid. They shoot themselves in the head with... What? Yeah, the Evoker. Duh. Only makes the most sense in the world. Damn right. How was this? Oh, very nice. Okay.
I'll hit them where it hurts.
Just insult their feelings. Boop. June is gonna get the shit kicked out of him.
Fight this hard before. You guys sure are trouble.
You never had to fight at all. All right, don't flatter yourself. As far as we're aware, this dude's never fought anyone else outside of the Dark Hour. So what is he talking about? It's not like a real gun, it's just, it's a whole thing. Well, it's something to be explained another time. Come on! Alright, well, you missed. Oh, what? You got 2 turns? Bullshit. Alright, well, that's not gonna... Beat him almighty. Happy item. You know what? Let's have some fun. Oh shit! Hee-ho! We'll likely get our 3rd G back anyway next time. Damn, that hurt!
You better watch it.
That was great. Oh, man.
I'm feeling good about this. Now's the time.
I know you're feeling good about it, but I want to make sure everyone feels good right about now. Thank you. I'ma hit it. Zap. Zap Brannigan. We're just bullying the shit out of June. But you know what? Good. Fuck this guy.
Damn. These guys are tougher than I thought.
Damn shame.
Go for it. This will be your end.
Oh no, do I have a... No. Elden Ring, I just started... I actually just got the game. Oof. Oh, he's aiming for Akihiko.
What are you
gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Well, that's my attack! I like to hit you hard! It's fine.
Here we go.
Let's get my queen up.
I won't let you down.
You will never let us down.
Pull the trigger.
I would. I would love to just absolutely thrash him right now.
I have to do this.
This should be enough. Or at least push him to the edge. Nope, you're out.
Oh god, no, no, oh my god. Oh yeah, sucks to be you.
Jin, you are going to pay for that.
Oh no, a breeze blew him over. Shut the fuck up.
Sonata-senpai, back in the fight.
You're damn right he is. Get over here, you son of a bitch. Let's do it. Punch him back. Punch him hard.
You're going down. Now you die.
I don't care. He deserved all that. All of it.
I'll hit them where it hurts.
Than that. Bah, 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 bah. It would make sense to have Aegis to really lay down these physical attacks. Evil smile! Smile, kids. Fuck. I only have two of these? Mobilize with VR, I was afraid of that. What? Yes, we got it.
Hurry, Chun. Don't let the fear get to you.
Just with the doctor order.
Just with the doctor order, indeed.
Let's use this and regroup.
Feels good. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Anyway. Wait, what? Oh, Takaya, yeah. I'd lower his attack right about now, but... I figured, yep. Then who do you aim for? The one person where it was gonna hurt. Oh, thank god. It's a good thing he telegraphed that. Ugh. I hope you felt that. Alright. Alright, our attack is back. Yeah, fuck this guy. Cyclone arrows! Let's see it. Dangerous.
One step at a time.
I'm gonna punch ya. That feels good.
This will do the trick.
Oh man, I really want her upgraded persona, but what can you do? Story related.
So this is the true ability of such a favorite persona.
Yeah, me.
Death.
Oh shit. Ooh.
What to do?
White Rider.
Beat the shit out of him. What else? Aww. One missed.
What next?
What next? Fucking heal!
Thanks.
Aw, oh, I bet you wish you could do that to Kaya. Well, I'm ready to open mouth insert foot. He could do it if he wanted to. Or at least I assume he can. Uh-huh. Play it safe. Boop. Oof. Almighty damage indeed. But the arrows rain down. Yeah! And you're out of here. You lose. We still have to deal with the shadow. Yes.
This I can fight even better.
Yeah, we can. Revives an ally with full HP. All the elements besides for one member. I don't know why I didn't do that. Oops. Sweet.
So, us experiments can't even stand up to a naturally awakened persona.
Experiments?
For us, it's not so simple. Our powers weren't awakened naturally. We can't even use them without straining our bodies. Don't you remember what your dead pal was carrying?
No.
So you were giving Shinji the suppressants.
Ooh.
You guys don't have the slightest clue what'll happen if the Dark Hour disappears, do you?
And you assume you do.
It won't matter for normal people, since they don't remember anything anyway. But without the Dark Hour, even Persona users like us will...
Will?
Jin, that's enough.
Now then. Of course.
Ordinarily, we would withdraw here. But that is not an option tonight. This body, ephemeral though it may be, is worthless without my power. Therefore, I've only one choice. I shall prove my existence here and now.
Oh, God. Persona!
What are you doing? Don't be so reckless!
Tagging out. Ah, it was so good to see you, Will.
Sorry.
And again, glad you had a safe trip to Italy and back. Awesome. Catch you later. Thanks for coming in.
Go on and defeat the shadow. Maybe then you'll see what you've been fighting for this whole time.
I never believe, know what I believe in.
Wait a sec. Don't tell me you're gonna jump. I'd rather die than surrender to you.
Hmm.
Take a good look. This is how we live.
Takai's like, I didn't agree to this. Ah!
He jumped.
Well, June jumped. He kind of pulled Takai with him.
Get to. They chose how they wanted to go out.
Yep.
We're not done here yet.
Jin has terrible taste in men for it. Yeah, he has terrible taste in men. And listen, I'm not exactly the most fashion forward. What is that hairstyle? Last shadow was floating right in front of us. You see it? Not sensing any moment. Well, yeah, we see it. Let's prepare here for the final battle. We have much to do. All right. SP is not terrible, but also, I mean, pfft. Thanks for the Twilight Fragments. There we are. And you. All right, cool. Doesn't really matter that much. Can I still do that thing with... No, I can't. Okay. What am I gonna do? Gonna keep the party exactly the same. Two of them are close to Thurigy. Two of them have their Thurigy. Okay. I appreciate the jig you got there, Yukari. Akiku's getting his extra punchies out. Junpei is, you got a game tomorrow. Mitsuru's here. Alright. Alright, that's a stance. Anyway, let's do it! What's the status of the target? Floating in the air still. I don't know if you noticed that. Hard to miss. If you get close, it'll probably turn into a bloodbath. Make sure you're fully prepared for that hole. Oh, okay, so I just realized I could read Persona 3 fanfiction. Oh yeah, you finally finished the game! Although, you don't want to run into some sort of issue that might spoil episode, I guess, so... Not that it matters too much, I think. Or do I?
Yes.
Are you ready? Let's just go it. No! Go for broke, let's do it! Oh, here we go. And raison numero dos, why I have the team composition here.
I fucking love Master of Destruction.
Or no, wait, this is Master of Shadow. Fuck! I think this. I think that's the Shadow's main body flip. No.
If it's that high, your attacks won't have the range to reach it.
Bullshit.
Wait, but I'm picking up similar readings from those statues down there. There's a connection with the floating target. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
Not even my arrow can reach that far.
Bullshit. I find that to be... Well, okay, it's a good thing, because I guess you're not here. I mean, you are, but you're not. All right. Raison numero dos. Why I have the team I have here. These all have weaknesses. I'm going to be honest. I can't remember which one's which. But they all have a weakness to a physical. So, eeny, meeny, miny, you. Yay! Okay. That's slash. No. I can always pass it back if I'm wrong. That's slash. We have a weakness with Pierce. I should go to Akihiko, because that would mean Yukari is next. Alright. Eeny, meeny, miny, you. Damn it! Okay, so it's this one. Pew! Can I pass it back to Akihiko? I sure can! Come here, you son of a gun, you! Alright, so we're just gonna repeat ad nauseum to do this and bring the shadow down. To justice! Wow, that hurts a lot! Alright, well, my turn. Boop. Whoa, oh dear. Good heavens. Heavens to Betsy.
Ready to
talk
about?
Here we
go.
Woohoo!
Pew!
I win. Alright. Mitsuru, get in there! I'ma cut it! Tasty. Ow! That had to hurt. If I'm not mistaken, this has no weaknesses, but again, my priority was making sure I bring the fucker down. The main body is down. It looks like it loses the ability to fly when you take out those statues.
This is your chance to attack! Give it everything you've got!
I'm on it. Does she have 30? Rakunda first. I don't know what. You're still. Fuka, honey, sweetheart, cinnamon bun. How come you didn't set this up before the battle started? You know, throwing ideas out, just tossing it out there. Couldn't we have been ready first? I know she's helping, but come on! I don't think it has a weakness, but I don't think it's resistant to everything either. Well, this, not that this matters, this removes resistances, so. Damn, that hurt. Oh dear. Oh, good. I was gonna say, wait, I changed my persona, right? Nope.
Can I scan on this enemy?
Yes, you can.
Analysis complete.
Good. Ooh, okay, so it's actually really good I didn't bring Junpei here, actually. Okay, didn't think of that. But no weaknesses. All right, Akihiko's not using that attack. Is there anyone else who has a resistance to dark? Okay, a lot of weaknesses to dark. We can use yes. Yes. Oh, it's time to hee-ho! Yeah. Oh, never leave without one of my frost buddies. All right.
One step at a time.
I love this boss theme. It's actually one of my favorite in the series. I don't know why. It just is. Keep it coming. Beat the shit out of them. Oh, that's gonna hurt. So I thought. Did not actually didn't hurt quite as much as I thought it would. Hee-ho. Ow! I keep forgetting that King Frost knocks us down. Hee-ho! Snowman! Oh. Still hurt, but you know, it hurts my feelings more that it didn't hurt as much as I thought. I'm just going balls out, let's do it! Let's end it. Hee-hoo! Blow me. Ow! Not bad. Summon! No, don't you dare! Aww. We had just dealt with that! It's fine. Oh shit, did it move around? Okay, so it did move around. Just gonna waste time on two of them, so... You. Gotcha. Damn right. Cut, cut. Hiya! You're damn right you can. Pew pew! Yukari's didn't move, but Akihiko and... Well, the slash and strike ones moved. Interesting. Okay, well. Anyway. Oh, you silly fool. You thought you were done. If someone else could strike a week, leave it to me. Akihiko, I'm counting on you. Punchy, punchy. Why is it... Oh, because my persona has arrow rain. I was like, why is it making saying I have the weakness? Oops. Remember me, bitch. Pull the trigger. Ew. Ew. Grim transcendence. Ow.
I'm getting an unusual energy reading from the main body.
Meaning? Oh, that's God. Don't hit me. Called it. Oh, shit. Oh, that's great. Man, God can't hit for shit.
Watch out for stronger attacks.
I know. Alright, I'm sorry, Mitsuru, my darling. My queen, but we really need to make sure his defenses are down for these attacks to hurt. Ah, I had a feeling. Ugh, she's not gonna survive, is she? Nope. That's okay. It's okay, I got some ointment. Wake up! Probably for the best that I did that too. Yeah, let's heal. You got some white men. Ah! That was a lot louder than I thought it was gonna be. I'm sorry. You got. Wow. That was a very unexpected comment. Thank you, Akihiko. I don't know why it's so funny. I said I got some ointment because she passed out. You know, ointment. You know, to restore the light. White men. Well, it's a good thing that doesn't matter to me. No shit. No shit. No shit. Well, that actually works for everyone, doesn't it? Yeah. You know what? Yeah, that makes sense, doesn't it? We can go without. There we go. Bring the pain. Zap.
I'm ready. Da, da, da. Go for it.
Grim Transcendence. Why does that not hurt you? Why do you get more turns out of that? Ooh, it's gonna get physical. That hurt. Oh shit. Oh, okay, well, oh shit. Wait, will this get rid of it? No, that's not the matter. We're aiming for... Yes, you missed. Silly bitch. Alright, I recover from that, so you know what? Let me just get rid of your magic wall here. Send it back. I block. I'ma hit ya. I should have healed. Oops. Alright, well, good. This is our chance to heal. Away! It's like the Macy's Day Parade. What is that thing?
Powerful reading from this statue.
Powerful? How powerful? Ugh, okay.
Could I stand on this enemy?
Yeah, please do.
See, so this is what we're up against.
Fuck! Alright.
I'll take care of this.
It's a good thing we kept these abilities, goddamn.
I'll hit them where it hurts.
Let's break the ice. Nice to meet you. Nailed it! Ow. Oh shit, that took out. Alright, well, no. Got some ointment for everybody, Yukari. Yes, you do. Play it safe, especially for Akihiko. Speaking of Akihiko. Yes, it will. Hell yeah. I've got nothing but time. Alright. It is able to be hit. I'm sorry. It is not resistant to ice, but it's also going to lower that attack. Damn. My attack reverted. My defense was still down. That'll do it. Speaking of that, let's raise that attack back up. Yukari? Boy. Defense reserve, yep.
One step at a time.
They're not resistant to it anymore. Ha ha! Zappy zappy. Oh wow, that hurt a lot. Okay, I guess I prepped that one. Okay, alright. I guess I overdid that. Anyone ready for Thurgy? Nope, almost though.
We're almost there. Don't let up.
I'll never let up. Haha, you missed. Well, I blocked. Oh shit. Ah, okay, it was gonna hit some point. What? You're gonna give yourself more turns again? Fuck me. Alright. Don't you do it? Nah, you went and did it. Oh shit. I'm going for it. To heal.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Wow, guard.
This will do the trick. Go for it.
Whatever. Good. Your defense is all the way down. This is gonna hurt.
This isn't going to
Oh, wow, that did hurt. Okay, not as bad as I thought, but still... Ow. Where'd my buddy go? There's my buddy. Okay, no, our attack is up.
What to do?
Oh, I guess I could've used my Thurgy. That also would've been good. That's okay. Yukari's got it. But wait. no. Let's see it. Ooh, it's good. Can she do it? No, she can't. Yeah, this will still hurt. Oh, well, okay, that's it. Oh, I love when I don't pay attention. I'm just so good at it. Yay! Yay, glory day! Yes! Ooh, fast heal? Yeah, that's not bad. I mean, how often am I doing that? So you know what? I'd rather heal fast.
Good. This will make me more effective in battle.
Ooh. Okay. We did it! Yay! Game over?
Is it over?
The operation is over. Or should I say, mission complete? Yes. It's finally over.
Leader, I believe a celebration is in order.
Party!
A victory cheer.
Hip hip hooray. I'll save that for Persona 4. Let's eat!
One, two, three, let's eat.
She's so sweet.
Eat? What was that?
Listen, it's late, we did a lot, I'm hungry.
I didn't even get hungry.
So, Kirijo-senpai, you're gonna help us with the victory party tomorrow, right?
Wow, didn't even waste any time.
You certainly don't waste any time. Well, I do suppose we've earned it.
Well, in that case, how about sushi?
Sushi, huh?
I just love how candid and casual they're talking.
I got dibs on the halibut and sea urchin.
Oh, then I call the fatty tuna.
We're divvying it up already? Can I get the salmon roe then?
Oh my God.
Hey, wait a minute! You can't do that!
Says who?
I reserve the fatty tuna, bluefin, shrimp, squid, scallops, and sea eel.
Hey, that's not fair! You don't even eat!
Damn.
How immature. Fighting over sushi.
Shut up! Koromaru is at least being the mature
Mitsuru-san, please order tamago for me.
See?
You say you can tell a chef's skill by how he prepares eggs.
Fuck off.
A chef's skill? Jeez, how old are you again? Okay. I'll have the very best delivered tomorrow.
Yes!
You mean it? Oh, man! I'm so glad I'm still alive!
Junpei, you can have the leftover dried gourd roll.
Oh!
What? But it was my idea in the first place!
You know what? I'll at least give him credits. That was his idea. Oh, happy times. We messed with Junpei.
I guess it's time to say goodbye to the dark hour.
Are we not going to question that it hasn't even ended?
For some reason, I feel sad to see it go.
You know, it's kind of funny how it's still here.
We really did it, didn't we? Yes, we've saved the world, even if no one knows it.
Yeah.
Sure, let's roll with that. We think it came to an end anyway. Okay.
Good morning.
Sup?
This is the first time we've talked during the day.
Yeah, no kidding, dude.
Isn't this weather lovely? This really is the start of a new day for both of us.
I'm so glad. Get out. Oh, okay.
All the fragments of my memory are finally back together. Okay. I understand my purpose now. The time has come. I know this is going to hurt, but there's something I have to tell you. This is goodbye. For you and me, in my eyes, our friendship was a miracle. I want you to know that. But even
you
miracles
know, I don't know.
Last forever. If only they did.
Well, I mean, I guess you could argue. I feel like I couldn't say without really giving a spoiler. Nothing can last forever.
Shut up!
What's Frag up to? Oh, of course. How's it been, bud? What were we talking about? Miracles don't last forever. Nothing lasts forever. Nothing.
Maybe you're
kinda.
Right. Even if eternity does exist, how would we ever know? It'd be no different than if it didn't exist.
Congrats on first, by the way.
I'll always treasure the time we had together. Today may be the end, but the bond between us can never be severed.
There you go. Our bonds
Remember
are eternal.
That.
Put her there. He's wearing sandals? I just noticed that. I don't know why it's just such a stupid thing to notice, but it's like, yeah, why is he wearing sandals? Bruh.
Now art I. The bond thou hast nurtured had finally matured. The innermost power of the death arcana have been
death.
We now
did it? That's weird. No one used it this entire stream. Huh.
The ultimate form of the death within thyself.
Can we just... Hang on. Can we just appreciate that? The ultimate form of the death within thyself. I'm a VTuber. That's all I have within thyself. Rank up! Complete! Thanatos, the bringer of death.
It was fun while it lasted so long.
Jesus Christ! He vanished with an anime wow! No, Thanatos. Anyway. God, what kind of persona would that be? A Thanos? Miss him already, Pharos? Your son? Oh, no, 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 no! Andre implied not a son. Well, no. You implied son, best friend, and love interest? Your playthrough was a journey. Which is funny because it's called The Journey in the original game. Anyway, I'm so ready. Close enough to Thanos. He's my son, best friend, father, and boyfriend. That's what we call a redneck in America, Andre. I don't know how to tell you that. A stereotype redneck, pardon me. It's yeah, ain't it? Father and son and boyfriend is wild. Well, who am I to judge? I guess a person who draws the line. Celebrations to be held tonight. Internet! Oh. I can't hang out with anyone right now. Sup, Toots? Okay. If you say so. Well, you're not gonna let me go anywhere else. Bye, Yukari. Thanks for watching me leave. Hate to see me go, but love to watch me leave.
Damn, this is some primo sushi.
The slices are huge.
Man, I'm starving. Can we eat?
I can appreciate that they're, you know, excited to see this be what could be the end. But they don't even give it a second thought to think maybe we should wait tomorrow night to see if the Dark Hour shows up. I'm just saying.
Hey, where are Aige-san and Ikutsuki-san?
Fuck if I know.
He took it to the lab for a tune-up or something. He said they'll join us later.
What does she need?
The chairman just can't stay away from the lab, can he?
That must be my father.
What's up, Pops?
We've been waiting for you.
You know, Mitsuru.
So it's finally over then.
There he is. You know, Mitsuru, some people call him father. Others say daddy.
That's right. Who's he?
What do you... She just said... Hang on,
that's Kirijo-senpai's dad. She looks exactly like him.
Well, no, but like... that must be my father. Hey, who's that? Were you not listening?
You think so?
No.
Congratulations, everyone.
Although, what does Mitsuru's mom look like? That's an interesting question.
Express my gratitude. Though you'll never receive the recognition you deserve, your achievement was truly monumental.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. Really.
God, Alejandro is so good in this role. I mean, they all are, so like, aces to whoever did the casting.
It was special thanks for lending us your power until the very end.
The leader's over here.
Oh, it was no big
deal. Oh, right, because of her dad.
Thanks to you, the 12 shadows behind all this chaos have been destroyed. You've carried this burden long enough. You deserve a chance to experience the joys of youth. As of midnight tonight, the Specialized Extracurricular Execution Squad will be disbanded.
Oh, does that mean I don't get extra credit?
Disbanded.
Because it was a school club. It technically was a school club.
No longer must you risk your lives in battle. Tomorrow, you can
triumphantly
return to a normal life.
Persona 4 Arena, Arena Ultimax, Persona Q, Persona Q2, all laugh at that notion.
Is something the matter?
No, shut up.
Yeah, it's nothing.
All right, everyone. It's time to celebrate. Your feast awaits. And don't worry about holding back. Eat as much as you'd like.
Sweet freaking final!
Apparently, I think I've ever had sushi, now that I think about it.
Listen up, everyone. Now that we're good and stuffed, how about we take a picture together?
A picture?
Well, yeah, why not?
Actually, I did try to take one last night. Except I forgot it doesn't work during the dark hour.
Oops.
You mean you brought a camera with you to the battle?
Yeah, take a selfie.
Well, yeah. I mean, it was our last battle and all.
Oh my god.
You mind taking our picture?
Can you imagine Junpei trying to take a selfie with June pulling Takaya off the bridge? Oops! Hashtag oops.
Oh, wait. Kutsuki-san and Aigis aren't here. I guess we'll have to take another one later. Alright, everyone, get together.
Aw, we're doing it without our friend, Aigis.
Come on, squeeze in tight. Everyone, get real close to me.
You want me close too?
I mean, yeah.
No, not you.
Aw.
Jeez, don't make the poor camera guy wait all day.
I would get close to Akihiko.
Hey, we're good to go. You can take the picture.
Look at Koromaru, happy boy.
Pose.
Put that right in his face.
Hey, get your hand out of my face.
See? Aw, oh, happy boy. Fuka's surprised.
Is it just me, or did this not get my good side?
What side?
We'll just take another one when Aigis and Akutsuki-san get back, alright?
Sure.
Yes, yes, we hear you. I could really get used to this worry-free lifestyle.
Yeah, come to think of it, this had to have been so stressful for years for her.
How about you, Koro-chan? Are you excited for all this meat?
You better give him all the best stuff. The partying continues. Excellent. Oh. Oh. It me! It me. Full Arcana. Full Arcana. That's me. That's my name.
Tell me you're full already.
What? There's only so much left.
Are you kidding? I'm stuffed. Yeah, me too. I couldn't eat another bite.
How about you, senpai?
So no?
I'm good for now.
Dang, even he's thrown in the towel.
Suit yourself.
Koromaru gets it all? Yes?
Koromaru, you hungry?
Ah, the good boy. Yeah, not to that, but like anything he can eat.
I guess an Akutsuki-san sure are running late.
What are they doing at this time of dark hour?
It's almost midnight.
Oh. Well, surely nothing bad will happen. We defeated the. Oh, fuck.
The hell?
It's fascinating that Mitsuru's dad can operate.
The dark hour's still happening?
No shit!
Senpai, what's going on?
I'm not sure.
I like how she's still sitting casually, like her legs crossed, like, no, that happened.
Yeah, something didn't.
I mean, I know she doesn't actually know what's happening, but like, like it's the fact that there's like no other reaction in terms of changing their poses.
Hey, do you hear that? It sounds like a bell, but where's it coming from?
Well, it's Wednesday. It's not church.
Where is Ikutsuki?
What? What?
And he hasn't even called. What could he be doing with Aegis that's making him so late?
Yeah, Ikutsuki, that slut.
Mitsuru.
Everyone, prepare to move out.
Oh.
We're heading for Tartarus.
Oh dear.
To do what?
I don't know, TP it.
I don't know, but that's where the sound is coming from. We
How do you know that?
We have to find out what's going on.
Hmm. Oh god. Oh, there they are. Oh no, there they are.
Ikutsuki-san.
Yeah, that's him. There he is.
I guess? What are you doing here?
You missed out on sushi. Oh shit.
She's simply here to fulfill her role. As a weapon, that is.
What?
Ikutsuki-san! What are you trying to pull?
You said the Dark Hour and Tartarus would disappear if we defeated the 12 Shadows.
He did say that.
We've been fighting this whole time. So why?
What are you trying to accomplish?
Could it be that he lied? No.
It was all a lie, wasn't it? You've known since the beginning.
Excellent deduction, Kirijo-kun. Unfortunately, you're too little too late.
Oh, dear God.
No.
No.
You tricked us?
What?
It's all going just as I planned. It's no accident that the Dark Hour and Tartarus continue to exist. I never intended for you to rid the world of them. Quite the opposite, in fact.
What do you mean?
The 12 Shadows were parts of a whole. They were destined to be reunited. And thanks to your diligence, that destiny has been fulfilled.
Death, okay.
The oh. Almighty shall soon arise and bring forth the fall.
Of?
Death?
What are you saying? Why would you want that?
Because I'm a teacher and I have such minimal income!
The death of everything, but also the beginning.
Don't fuck with teachers.
What is he saying? Is he out of his mind?
Yeah.
You see, I too was a scientist on the project 10 years ago. The experiment did go awry. But that wasn't the reason the Dark Hour and Tartarus came to be.
You gotta love when they just explain everything.
As a result of harvesting the Shadow's power, just as the experiment was designed to do. That's why your grandfather gathered so many Shadows. To initiate the fall.
That can't be.
That's stupid as shit. I don't know why you would.
Turning it into a barren void in the process. The only hope of salvation lies in ruin.
Uh-huh.
According to the prophecy, the fall will be orchestrated by a prince.
No, is it me?
Once he has delivered us all, he shall rule the new world as king.
Oh, it's not me, is it?
The attempt years ago failed. The time has come at last. I am that prince.
And you're basing this off what?
Serious with this shit?
I do apologize for deceiving you, but all your hard work has paved the way for the future.
Faulty logic, dude.
For just a bit longer, and you too will find salvation.
Find it how? By dying?
You know, we all have evokers.
I have a question for you.
And what's that?
In that video from my dad, he said the Shadows had to be defeated. Was that a lie too?
That was in fact his recording. Of course, I had to modify it to my specifications.
Wow, what an asshole!
You doctored it?
Such an unsavory way to phrase it.
But it is exactly what
Your
he did.
Father, Eiichiro Takeba, was a superb scientist. He didn't know me at the time, but I truly respected him. While others focused on the Shadow's abilities, his research led him somewhere far deeper. But unfortunately, he couldn't comprehend the magnificent potential of the Fall.
So, you know, he tried to stop the end of the world. God forbid. How dare he?
At the expense of his life.
So it seems. But it did come in quite handy. I'm sure he'd be happy knowing that.
Mm-hmm.
So you were behind it all?
Remember when Andre just immediately called this the moment she met him?
Dad. And me too.
You
good times.
Such an ugly word. It had to be done. For the sake of the world.
Our job is to right the wrongs of the past. And we intend to do just that.
Senpai, what are you?
Don't know.
I was hoping you'd be able to see the light. But you are just kids, after all.
That's not true. Only Ken is here.
My expectations were too high. I guess it's time you fulfilled your role. Capture them and prepare them for sacrifice.
Oh no.
Understood.
I guess, honey, babe.
Energy output at maximum.
Oh, she's not fucking around.
What's wrong? I guess, please.
She's got a gun.
Engaging.
Oh no. Cutscene. The Kikukan High School Observatory, now part of Tartarus.
What's going on here?
Where the fuck were you? I was knocked unconscious, I guess.
What the hell?
What is this?
Huh.
I can't get these off!
Why can't the...
Father!
What's up?
Ikutsuki, what is the meaning of this?
Getting it's crucified with the bros? Like. Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge. Hey, can you guess what I am? I'm Jesus!
All the pieces are in place. And now, the prophecy shall be fulfilled.
What? Bastard! You're full of shit!
Oh my god. I need that edit. Does anyone remember Tears of the Kingdom? With the dude who has to like hold up the sign for Hudson or something like that? Can I just have like an edit of him holding one of the crucifixes up?
You know,
that's so terrible, but the imagery is so funny to me.
Even his own son.
Oh, I'm a terrible person, but you know what? I know I am.
My father was wrong. Death as deliverance is an ideology no one should ever embrace.
Whatever you say, dude.
You fool. You've become nothing but a burden. I guess this man will be our first sacrifice. Now, deliver unto him.
No.
I guess control alt delete alt F4. Read this captcha first. Yes. Prove you are not a bot.
I.
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Why do you? Ugh, all right.
10 years. I've wasted 10 long years. I am not like your father.
Quick, shoot the kids.
Any exceptions?
Back to another cutscene. This dude's being chill as shit. Damn! Ow.
Father.
Aw.
Father!
Oh, well done with that line.
I guess execute the sacrifices now!
Why?
I'm putting an end to this.
Quish the kids. I guess if you don't kill us, you can be best girl. Confirmed. Powering down.
Do it, Aegis!
I guess if you don't do it, we'll romance you. No, I guess you spare us, you get your own episode DLC. Ooh! Turns around, shoots Ikutsuki. That's another edit. Just instead of one of those pictures, it just cuts to the Aegis episode DLC. How? What the? You get a Scooby snack. Koromaru's like, the fuck? Where is Koromaru actually?
I'll do it.
There he is. Nom. Yeah, good boy.
Koromaru.
Yeah, where the fuck was he? Oh, that's impressive, actually.
It's all over, Chairman.
You don't get it, do you? Why do you waste your time searching for a reason to live in this broken world? There's no point to it at all. The only possible way to fix this is to start over!
If only Ikutsuki could understand years later, we'd invent VTubers. That's a reason to live, right? Especially if you hate... Especially if you're one of them.
I'm going to be the god of the new world! What a shame. I was so close.
Oh wow, that's like, looks like, I don't know why, that just reminded me of the RE engine. It is kind of funny. No, bye. What floor are we on again? Also, wait, we were on Tartarus, right? Where on Tartarus are we? Aww. My queen.
How did it come to this? Ikutsuki-san. Father. Father.
Shed tears of joy, for she has arrived at the moment of Mitsuru's father's passing.
He swore he would atone for putting our generation in danger, even if it cost him his life.
And it did.
But I wanted him to live. I became a Persona user so I could protect him.
Damn. Oh. Sana picked up the stun Mitsuru. Everyone turned to the dormitory in silence. So, any leftover sushi, anyone? Yeah, of course. Shed tears for I've arrived. Mitsuru begins crying. Yesterday was a shocking turn of event. No shit, understatement of the fucking year. I hope she'll be alright, but we won't be able to start talking to her about it until much later. I can hear people talking.
Excuse me.
No.
Well, actually.
Leftover sushi is not a thing. I think my mom was with chores when I get home. Something, something.
The first bell has rung. Time for school, kiddies.
And now it's after school. All right, that was fast. Yes. One touch base, whatever, we're out. Come to the lounge as soon as we're back. Oh, okay, we're going now. Fine. Fine.
Looks like they cleared out the chairman's room.
Well, no surprise there.
Yeah, how did they explain that?
Aegis isn't here either.
I actually would like to know how they did that. I mean, they'll probably explain later, but I can't remember. Like, you know, a staff member and a very prominent, yeah, CEO dies in the same, yeah.
Yeah, it's never the truth.
I mean, how else can you explain that?
Nope. Rijo-senpai's not here, huh?
She's an only child, so there's a lot to be settled. Like the funeral and the family business. She'll probably have her hands full for at least a week.
That sounds rough. I hope she'll be okay.
So, what are we supposed to do now? What'll happen to Chidori?
No word yet. They're probably too.
Whoa, what? Oh, what? Oh, now! Jesus! Welcome, Raiders! Holy shit, that scared the shit out of me. Phoenix, thank you so much. We gotta give you a shout out. We're in the middle of a somber scene. Someone's dead. I'm like, man, that really sucks. Suddenly, baby, baby, baby. Let's give a shout out to our lovely feathered Phoenix. That's weird. The messages are popping up. Was that Daisy? Oh, yeah, no, they're dead. But welcome, Raiders. If you are not already aware of me, I'm a fool. I am the Fool's Arcana. Velvet Room, a VTuber. Jesus Christ. Oh, hi, Daisy. Is that Mr. Milkman? Jesus Christ. That couldn't have been that long ago. I feel like they just did that collab. I think. Oh, I could be wrong. But yes, I am the Velvet Room VTuber. Welcome to the Velvet Room. We're playing plenty of Persona content. We have other things along on our schedule, along with, which includes Pokemon Fire Red, which will be taking place again on Thursday. Actually, 4th of July, which means I might do a second stream on Thursday. We'll figure that out as we go. And our Sonic Marathon, which we'll have to continue Sonic Adventure 2, hopefully on Saturday. Although, if things go well, I might play some more of it this Thursday, before my Pokemon stream. We'll figure it out.
Am I supposed to just wait for them to get their...
How was your stream, Phoenix?
Mitsuru is meeting with the company execs.
Might have some of my soda while I wait.
Yeah, but still, what are we going to do? We have no idea how to get rid of the Dark Hour. We don't even know who to fight now.
He kept saying stuff about the fall. What would have happened if we were sacrificed?
I mean, do we really want to think about that? Really want to think about that? Yeah, you know, I wasn't even looking at the screen. I don't want to think about that.
Questions.
Yeah. And standing around here isn't gonna solve anything, right?
Nope.
True.
But there is one thing we know. Tartarus is still around and shadows are swarming the place. We should train so we're ready for whatever we might be up against.
The game is afoot. Right. It's okay, I was just doing optional quests, just trying to get back to the monster Monster Hunter! For tonight. Never played any of it, but I hear it's good.
Okay.
Roger that.
Yeah, you wonder why these people are so, dour. Someone died. Oh, right. Again.
Yukari-chan.
Oops.
Hmm? What's this? A disc? there were traces of a video on the chairman's PC.
What?
It was deleted, but I was able to restore some of it. And
that's impressive, considering some of it was, as you said, deleted.
To see. Thanks, Fuka. I'll be sure to watch this later.
Or you can watch it now. Like, watch it now. Mm-hmm. How about now? How about now? How about now? How about now? When is the Wilds release coming out? Oh, she's watching it now.
So it's
okay.
Just a normal DVD? All right. Let's see this.
Remember DVDs, kids?
There we go.
I can only hope that this recording reaches.
Hey, Yuri Lowenthal. Love that man.
Isn't this.
Just 2025.
Video?
My employer has become obsessed with a loathsome idea. This experiment should never have been conceived. That's why I had to do something to put a stop to it. However, in doing so, I released a number of shadows that are certain to torment future generations. But I didn't have a choice. If I didn't do this, it could have destroyed the entire world. Please, you need to listen very carefully. Whatever you do, it is imperative that you do not hunt the shadows that have dispersed.
This part's...
I wasn't able to do anything to stop this madness. He won't listen to a word I say. He's been seduced by the devil's temptations. Those monsters will try to reunite and become one again. If they succeed, then we're all doomed. I'll say it once more. Do not go after the shadows that were released!
This is the original video. The real one. Before Akutsuki went and tampered with it.
Yep.
Dad was trying to put a stop to the experiment.
There's not much hope for me now.
Yeah.
I have just one request.
Go on.
Whoever finds this, please give my daughter Yukari this message. I know I promised I'd be home soon, and I'm sorry to break that promise, but I want you to know As your father, I was never happier in my life than when I was with you.
This really is my dad.
I love you, Yukari. Please, take care of yourself.
Dad? Dad?
Oh, goddamn. What? Why?
I know one thing for sure now. I was right to believe in you.
Yeah.
I'm doing okay.
All things considered, honestly, yeah.
I finally got your message.
Aww. Oh boy! Let's evolve! Ta-da! That was kind of unceremonious, just kind of...
I was awakened to a new persona. Io has given rise to Isis.
Oh no. Yes! Excellent. A new Thurgy! Oh boy! The next magic attack will deal more than double the damage for all allies. Ooh, I like that.
For what I believe in. That's what you would have wanted. Right, Dad?
I actually really like that. Man, I feel like I'm gonna abuse that. Come to think of it, the crops I planted on the rooftop. I should check on my crops. Rooftop, please. Neat. Damn. Just plant the seed that I just got. Alright. Oh. Messages? Oh. They're worthless! Who knew?
What does the internet say?
Everyone's average level is level 60 with the 166th floor? Well, no one went to Tartarus, that's for sure.
Ugh. Isn't that the Tower Arcana?
I don't have. Blech. Alright. Wait. Let's check one thing before we do. The command room! There are so many. No new recordings. That's all I needed to know. Alright. The 2025 release. That's actually kind of. We don't know when. I don't know when it was announced. Wait.
Marvel.
Oh, thank you. Request, please? None. Oh, it's this year now? Huh. Oh, the announcement was this year. Okay, that makes sense. That Nintendo Direct... Actually... Okay, yeah, first and foremost, we should save. Alright. Let's... The moon. No, we don't need that. We don't need... What do we have with you, Boofadine? Alright, let's remove Titania for now. It was early this year. I'm still thinking about that Nintendo Direct with all. Oh my god, I'm actually very excited. Prime 4! I am so excited. I love the Metroid series so much. We already played Metroid Zero Mission. I'll have to play the others in the series. Ooh, that's actually a great idea. I'd love to. But we have so much to do first. Damn it. There's so much to do. There's so many things I want to do.
Registering. Will you register it to the compendium?
I do plan to focus just a little bit more on the Sonic Marathon stuff after Pokemon and Persona 3. Before, you know, I will get to Persona 4 after this, naturally, but how soon? Not in the cards. At the moment. Cards. Why did I just leave? My brain is shut off. Alright. Donkey Kong Country Returns. I'm a little... hey, Shiba, how you been? I'm surprised that Donkey Kong Country Returns is not coming until next year. A little surprised by that. Not sure why, but, you know, I don't know. I'm glad you're doing good. Hopefully work hasn't been pissing you off, because that seems to be an ongoing habit every so often, especially with the driving. Alright. I just did that. Oh my god, my brain is shut off, and I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, I'm looking for the tower. Do I have a tower? I do... Wait, yes, I do.
Please, is this acceptable?
Haven't been, even been called?
All right.
Are you finished?
Just make this going a little bit more. Goodbye. What other things are Mario and Luigi Brotherhood. I actually have very little experience with Mario and Luigi series. I hear so many good things, especially about the first one. Something perhaps to think about. The Zelda game, Era of Wisdom, I think it's called. That's something to consider too. I want to see more. I want to see more before I make a dedicated purchase. Likely I will, because I'm a fucking apologetic Zelda fan. God, there's so many series I would love to continue. Can I hit? Oh. The informant. We'll say notes to URLs scrawled on them. Entering the address on public computer might reveal some secrets about the city. What? Oh my god. I wonder what this is used for. Well, I don't care. Oh. All right, he should be up here. There he is. I don't remember. Where's the booze? The lazy-eyed monk. The monk, by the way. In order to get, if I order some alcohol for this monk, he'll be willing to speak with me. Who the fuck do I talk to about that? I'm an underage minor. It's the truth.
See ya.
Can you go around and take everyone else's orders? Ugh, fine. What do you want? Wait, what? Urban Man, Jujiro. Wait, okay, Oolong Tea. Oolong Tea for Upbeat. Screwdriver active. Wait, God, you suck. It was screwdriver, right? Screwdriver. Oolong screwdriver. Martini. Two oolong teas. Okay, Bloody Mary. God damn you. Alright, so. Oolong screwdriver. Bloody Mary. Anna Margaret, I appreciate you, lady, so much.
Hey.
Not yet. Right. Hang on. No one's up here. Okay, you were worthless here. All right. Oolong, screwdriver. Bloody Mary Margarita. Okay.
Hey.
Damn it, I'm so confused. You never have that moment where you're like, I swear. Bloody Mary. Okay, good. Yes. Hey. Damn it. Upbeat. Active. Temperamental. Unemotional. I'm so worried. Hey. I feel like I'm overthinking this so bad. By the entrance orders, she wanted a margarita. Yes. Now, okay, this is actually a lot easier than I thought. She wanted the Bloody Mary.
See ya.
Lady hitting it on the dance floor. Screwdriver! Oh yeah! Not as cool looking of a dance move, but hey, what am I doing? Oolong tea.
See ya.
Oh. I hope I did good.
Hey.
Yay! Glory day for me.
Oh, hey. Alrighty.
Thank you. Looks like I'm going to be talking to the monk. Go ahead and ask him if the drink's coming up. Alright.
Oh, hey.
See you around. Thank you, kind gentleman, sir.
Oh, where's my drink?
Up your butt and around the corner. That monk must that must have been part of the monk. He seems to have taken an interest in me. Alright.
You look awfully young, kid. Still in high school?
I'm still in my outfit, aren't I?
Employees here thinking, like someone like you is.
Hmm.
Well, got me a drink, I'll pretend I'm your guardian so you don't get thrown out of here. Take a seat.
Wow, how noble.
Come on, kids, sit down. But the lookout patch is straining my neck.
I mean, I guess the smoking and alcohol really doesn't do much to you.
Wanted to see where adults spend their time, huh? Not that I can't relate. Well, don't worry. 2 or 3 more years, you'll be old enough to hang out here unsupervised.
Mm-hmm.
You'll be legal before you know it. No need to rush.
I couldn't care less. You know, I don't know about anyone else, by the way. Was it ever, like, that big of a deal to wait to, you know, be of legal drinking age? To me, it's one of those things where it was just like, oh man, I can't wait. And then you stop caring the moment it's a thing. Maybe it's just because you know you could do it any time. I don't know. I never saw the appeal too much. Although... I have tossed the idea around of having a drunk stream. Well, like, I hesitate to say drunk. A challenge. Let's call it a challenge, shall we?
Well, don't get your hopes up too high, kid. That way, you won't be.
The question would be, what game would I play in order to partake in that challenge?
You'll have to drink when you don't want to, and smoke just to get through the day.
Hmm.
You're nothing like those punks I see running around town these days. Say the same for my son, though.
Okay.
He's being taken in by the police for questioning. It's disgraceful.
I bet he needs a father figure. Oops.
I'm gonna remember your face, kid. Next time you come in here, I'm gonna have you thrown out. Got it?
Okay. Yeah, that was an interaction, huh?
I am Val. Val.
We're only just now starting this one. I mean, I knew I needed to have a higher level of courage, but also, whatever.
Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the Tower Arcana.
Damn right. First rank. Well. I will. Decided to head back to the dorm. It was boring there, if you could believe it. Speaking of which, dark hour. Man, what's Ligus up to? Who knows? Oh, hey, how you guys doing?
Welcome.
Sup?
As I'm sure you are aware, you are currently in a dream.
Yup.
Now then.
What's up, boss?
There has been a change in you recently. Have you noticed?
I don't know. Have I? I'm not really sure.
I do not speak of your change in circumstances.
Oh?
I refer to the change in your mentality.
I mean, yeah, a lot of people are dying.
That is why I have summoned you here tonight. Going forward, there is one thing you mustn't forget.
Paper I signed at the dorm is lying before Igor.
You do recognize it. I can see that. Shall I remind you of your commitment? I choose this fate of mine own free will. There is no need to worry. No matter which path you choose, I shall respect your decision. However, you alone must bear the responsibility for your actions. No matter what sort of end they may bring about. Please, do keep that in mind. Well then, I bid you farewell.
Thanks, boss. Of the Master of the Velvet Room, after all. Alright. Oh. Sorry. I'm seeing alerts, and I feel like it's going to be exactly what I think it is. I'll talk about it later, anyway.
Sorry about not being able to visit lately. A lot's been going on.
Your friends jumped off a bridge.
Hey, what's wrong? So, you heard about Takai and Jin, huh? I was planning on telling you. I get...
But maybe you should make like a bridge and get over it.
We had to fight them.
Sorry. I don't know.
Is that not it?
Okay, okay. At least... Listen! He shot my friend!
Junpei.
I like how you came in just to laugh and also say how harsh that is. Whoa, wait a minute. Whoa. I was watching your stream yesterday. Shots fired. You hypocrite. I didn't forget what you said about Catherine.
You know, hurting yourself.
Letter K, Catherine.
Oh. I guess.
That's good. I mean, you have such beautiful hands.
Dear.
Don't touch me.
Oh, okay. I will not take it back.
This is too painful.
Love hurts.
It used to be fun when you came to visit.
Oh.
But now, it's different.
Huh?
It hurts inside. I can't breathe. I can't take this anymore.
Oh, no.
What do you mean? I don't understand. Did I do something wrong? Tell me what it is.
Junpei, don't come here anymore.
Oh.
Chidori.
Poor guy. Like, look, I had my issues with him, but like, when it came down to it, he's not a terrible person. Damn, that hurts. Class has ended for today. You want to hang with me, don't you? Don't you? Don't you? Fuck off. Kenji. Anyway. Is she available today? Oh. I mean, maybe I'll hang out with him. I cannot help but want, and now the number of... we have requests! No. She texted me. Kind of surprised she even knows how, but whatever. Thanks.
I'm looking for...
How about requests?
I will await a report, of course.
If you don't mind, I'd like you to bring me some certain food. It's not typically consumed by humans. In fact, one of your friends seems to delight in eating it. The one with the So, Koromaru food.
My apologies. I will await a report of success.
Okay. Shouldersmith. Okay, that's a Koromaru weapon. Defeat a greedy shadow. Ugh, alright. The only one that has a time...
Have you gotten used to battling with a persona?
Aww.
Very well.
Okay. Only one of them has a time limit. We'll work about it then. Actually, no. I was in the right idea here. Seven for Kenji. Hitotoshi is at 8. Fuka's not able to be hung out with today. We could potentially close out Kaz. You know what? Let's do that. Let's close out Kaz. Is he hanging out today? Oh, Bebe was the one who texted us. Shoot. Okay. Let's see. Can we hang out with Kaz? Okay, we can, but is this the... I don't think our bond will grow any stronger, even if I spend... Let's just do it. Let's run! I feel like my bond with Mina grows stronger as we... Yeah, but what? I thought we just said that it wouldn't. Oh, whatever. Maybe I'm not reading correctly. Wouldn't be the first time. Oops. All right. Here's hoping. I don't have a chariot on Karna with me, did I? Ah, what can you do? So, oh, I'm sorry.
Hello, this is Elizabeth.
Shouts to Andre. Mushy, mushy.
I'm calling in regard to a recent change in Tartarus. It seems that a path that had been blocked off is now open. I thought it prudent to inform you. Well then.
If it was Daisy, it was Mushy Mushy. Funny jokes. Dad jokes. I'm sorry. We could go back to Tartarus. Mushy Mushy. Nice
you're back.
I've been coming back for a while. I'd like to think she'll be okay, but I'm not so sure this time. Yeah, or you know, her dad's kind of, you know, dead. Dang, that sucks too, because she's in my main part. Hello, pupper friend. I could spend time with Mutatsu. We're almost 2 hours in. You know what? Let's do some social link work. Oh, wait. Idiot. Pupper friend. You know, the one I have a task with. Oh, Jesus Christ. Seems to be eating and come to think of it, ask for a specific item. It looks like he thinks I'm hungry. What a sweet dog. I love this dog. Let's go ahead and give this to Elizabeth.
Good day. Here are my requests. Let's hear the result.
Easy. That is my in-lore version sister. Technically. Make sure I have all my things together, as I should have done earlier. Oops. Your sister is my type, sorry. It's okay. I would approve. I would approve of your relationship.
Oh my.
What an enticing aroma. Do tell me, what is used as an ingredient? I truly envy your friend to have such luxurious meals. Whatever you say there, Elizabeth, if you think so. By the way, my in-canon explanation for fools, as of now, is that I technically existed in Persona 4. Because that's why I have my glasses. I mean, someone had to drive the limo. I mean, I'm just saying. That is the current idea, anyway. Okay. It's perfect. It suits me fine. I got a bone. Wait, what? Hold on. There was a new request?
Here are my requests.
Bring the item that Elizabeth has asked
if
for.
If I may say so.
Ken is probably going to have that.
By all means.
You know, the kid who keeps thinking he's not a kid, but he is a kid. He's a fucking kid. Yep. Where's Ken? There he is. I called it. Fucking called it. I guess it's here.
Oh, hello?
What do you want? I already have, wait. I mean, I guess I have one. I can check. Anyway. take good care of it. Here, Elizabeth, I'm just giving this away to you. Asshole! I just gave you that! Don't fucking trade it! I'ma trade it! No!
Here, let's hear the... Oh, my.
A sacrificial idol. Nothing else at the moment. Thank you, Elizabeth. Alright, anyway, back to the club. What's up, dude? Yep, and thanks to Eligor, we can get the most out of our social link.
Hey, I remember you.
Yeah,
I
you do.
I told you not to come back here. Huh. Kids, well, I don't care, as long as you don't get on my nerves. Have a seat. What you doing here today, kid?
Okay, again, you gotta keep in mind the kind of person you start interacting with. Telling them the things that you think they'd like to hear, so I'm gonna go ahead and say, none of your fucking business. Yeah,
you're
nailed it.
Absolutely right, it ain't any of my business. Watch your mouth, kid. I am your elder, after all.
You're a drunk.
My son, I'll give you a swift kick in the ass.
Ha! I'm sitting down.
Revere me, but at least show some proper respect.
No. Fine, but how should I respect you? Address you.
Mutatsu. That's my Buddhist name. Not my real one, of course.
Drink with him, yeah. That'll be the day.
And that's Mutatsu-san to you.
What?
The world's not a forgiving place, kid. You gotta show other people respect.
Just a little bit, though. God, he smells bad. I mean, he stinks like booze and fucking, well, cigars.
Well, I don't really care what happens to somebody else's kid, but...
Well, my parents are dead, so...
Will you? And this time, don't come back again.
I will not care for what you're telling me. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Call my dad? Ha! Oh, I'm sad. Eavesdropping on other people's conversations.
By the way, you know what?
What's gonna happen to the country? That's exactly what us Americans are thinking right now. What is about to happen to our country? Because goddamn. What? What are these words? You're spouting nonsense! Shit. I knew this one the whole time. Thank you, Xander Mobus. Achoo! Oops. Oh man, I really needed that. With my max rankings here. They already maxed out Ikari. Tsuka. Fuck off. Oh. Oh, man. Fuka can wait. Dude just essentially got, like, some format of dumping.
Hey, mind if I pop in there real quick?
Yeah, it's important that I do this.
They're for a girl who's in the hospital right now.
Yeah, well, flowers, are they? In that case, how about these ones here?
Let's see.
No.
All right, one of those.
White flowers? Are you sure about that?
Huh? What? Is that bad? Oh, she likes the color white.
Ow! So alright.
I'm sure it will be fine as long as you have a reason. Okay, let me wrap it up for you.
On second thought, I think I'll pass. Sorry for the trouble.
At least you apologize. I hate when. You know what? No. I shouldn't say I hate. I feel bad when I do that, where I'm allowed to make a dedicated purchase and then suddenly, like, eh.
Sorry for the pointless detour.
Just because I don't want to bother someone doing that. Not gonna buy anything. Just play with my hair.
Don't really know if they're okay to buy. Hey, wanna go sit somewhere for a bit? I don't feel like standing around and talking.
Okay.
So, the girl I'm visiting.
Oh god, our command's not working again.
I wanna tell her I'm sorry, but I don't even know what I did wrong. She told me not to come around anymore. So what am I supposed to do?
I don't know why that does that. Okay, good. It should be working now. Go see her anyway, man.
That's what you do if you're in my shoes?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe not the day of or after, but you know, give it some space. But yeah, I might.
It feels like I'm trapped in some kind of loop, you know? No matter how motivated I get, it's getting me nowhere. In that way since I played baseball.
There we go.
Those hero moments, where if I could just hit the ball, man, I get so amped. Except I never once got to be the hero. Never.
That's not
time.
True?
I always struck out. And I guess nothing's different now.
Aww. But you are great the way you are. I mean, I would say that.
Still, I just... never mind. Thanks, man.
Yeah, we're but... Oh, that reminds me!
Feels like I got a huge...
Idiot! I mean, I'm pro to that. But we should have some new...
But I guess it's not
emotes, right? Let's see...
To admit it.
Yes, they are here. My bummed expression and See ya.
Yeah, crap.
My new animated emotes.
Something to get back in the groove. Let's get Katsudano a katsu to wake us up. Wait, do they even have katsu down there?
All these new animated emotes, I love them. I'm just gonna throw them all in here. No, not like that. Look at them all, I love it all. Alright. I wonder if he's going to skip visiting the hospital. I hope
hey,
not.
You zoning out over there?
No! Yes, yes I was. I feel like my academics have improved. Let's take a look. Nothing, because we're maxed out. They are certainly great. I gotta add a whole new tab in my about section to give all the credit. I'm actually gonna be waiting though until after my new model's gonna be up there, because you know, put it all down at once. I already have a whole doc off to the side to make sure I do. Alright, what was I doing? Oh my god. I should go to that. I don't think I can go to that flower shop right now. I'll have to do that after school. Mind your own biz. Do things with biz. Something biz. I wish I knew where to find this video, and I apologize. I wish I could find it. I searched for a solid hour once, so you know. Yeah, it goes to show how much it really matters to me. But there used to be videos of like the OG Persona 3, like the dorm room raps, but it was just the rap that took the music beat out, and it just sounds so funny to me. I don't know why. Drinking by himself. Yep. Yay, drunk guy. What's up, Drinky?
Familiar? You here again, kid? Even Buddha's not that forgiving. All right, that's it. I'm gonna hand you over to the bouncer and.
Oh, I gotta quit smoking.
Well, there's no Buddha in this world, so.
Is that something a monk can say?
Looking at me like that and sit down, kid.
I'm pretty sure a monk can't say that, or maybe they shouldn't. I don't know.
Is that fun hanging out with an old monk whose own wife and kid left him?
Ooh.
How come you're always alone when I see you? Don't you got any friends?
It's also late at night, dude.
Well, either you like being alone or you've got problems. In any case, well said.
I'm a VTuber, what do you think, man?
Don't worry if you don't got any friends. Most of life's troubles come from human relationships anyway. Let's define a friend as someone you hold dear. The way I see it, no one in this world ever really cares for others. People always want something out of a relationship. They only really love themselves.
You don't I disagree?
Like you. Friend, do you?
I know, it's such a where's the Debbie Downer?
Which means in this world.
Oh, I should add that. Wouldn't be my first SpongeBob channel redeem.
What? You see those gals over there? Ones on the dance floor?
No, I'm going to choose to look respectfully.
I'll be your friend in return, huh? What do you think? I know you can do it.
I felt much warped trust in me. Jesus Christ. No thanks, man. You're being honest, but... And no. Can you see why I kinda held off this socially?
You look like you're gonna doze off any second now.
It's past my bedtime.
Besides, I know you're gonna come again anyway. Even if I tell you not to.
Now you're getting it, Gramps. Drunkle, that's what you call them. Didn't you also say the same thing for Adachi? Because he is your uncle in that game. Answer that later. I'm busy doing things, I think. No school today. All right. Dunkle, dad uncle. How could I forget? How could I forget about Dunkle? All right, let's hang out with Kenji. Why not? Oh, I'm such a silly goose. Happens to Betsy. Cough, cough, too much singing. My throat is killing me. We won't be able to hang out like this for too much longer. My school life's coming to an end. Oh, right, he's still trying to ask out the teacher. You know, I haven't really taken much seriously before, but now that I'm getting married... Jump into conclusions, dude. Do you think I can make her happy? I mean, do I really just lay it out flat to him? Just do your best.
Yeah, ain't that right?
Yeah, sure, pal. Last time that we...
All right.
How about the arcade, buddy old pal old chum? It's only funny to me in context now with Persona 5 under your belt, where you do date a teacher. Oh, we can hang out with Koromaru, but... Oh, I forgot to... Idiot. Alright. No. It's because it was the new school today. I will have to... Internet. Alright, Mitatsu. What's up, Drunkle? What a strange kid you are.
I was just thinking you might show up, and here you are. Hey, don't get the wrong idea, kid. It's not like I was looking forward to seeing you or anything.
Baka.
Anyway, what's the deal with your hair, kid?
Doesn't it's a phase.
Get in your eyes? Is that the style nowadays?
No.
My son kept his hair long, too. You should cut it. No, better yet, shave it all off. Give the bald look a try.
Yeah, sure. That might look cool.
You got a good attitude, kid. You do get what I'm saying, don't you?
Yeah, I'm pretty great.
I'm not talking about fashion here, you know.
But of course not.
I'm saying you'd be better off without your hair. Oh, sure, you're young and good-looking now, but just you wait. I mean, look at me. I'm old and ugly. My cheeks sag like a damn bulldog. That's like
his face or his ass, you decide.
You'll be just like me. One day in the future, you'll see your mug in the mirror and think, damn, I was handsome back in the day.
I never thought that.
Trick so you don't lose hope in the future.
And I'm nearing 30.
Simple, huh? That way you won't ever be disappointed. You're gonna lose your hair eventually, kid, so why bother with it now? Bald is beautiful. You just wake up in the morning and go. No fuss. You'll need a hat for the winter, but I say go for it. I'll spot you money for a shave and some clippers if you're short.
Oh my god. I understand you just a little bit better, just because of a whole conversation about being bald. Anyway, rank four. Thank you. The unusual monk.
What, is all my talking putting you to sleep?
I didn't say that.
You can't sleep here, kid. Go home and rest in your own bed.
Aw. God forbid I slept in a bar. Whatever works, I suppose. Alright. Perhaps if I choose not to forget the thing I'm supposed to be doing.
Hey there!
What's up? I heard a boy's choose transferring here today is one hot stud muffin! I'm sorry, what? Stud muffin. That is a terminology. Oh yeah, he came to school the other day to submit some paperwork, right? Oh, I wasn't listening to what you said. Actually, that's my room! Oh, okay, well good. I'm glad I remembered that. Wow, that is absolutely not the right school uniform.
Is this really our third one? Guess that makes it a hat trick.
I did it before it was cool, just saying.
Go on, introduce yourself.
Man, I want to be a stud muffin.
I'd appreciate it if you could show me the ropes.
Hey, he's kind of cute.
Yeah, I mean, what?
I was thinking the same thing.
Oh my god.
Hey, not so loud.
It's nice to meet you.
Pretty sure he's looking at me. There's a lot to see.
He was living overseas for a long time due to his parents' work. And that means he might not be familiar with all of our customs.
Wow, Bebe kind of did this first, you know. quit stepping on his turf.
Now then, you need a seat. Let's see. That one's open. Up front, second from the left.
Oh, Miss Toriumi, that seat's taken.
The same way that I guess the seat was originally taken.
You lose your seat. Have I not been clear about this? Hmm. Life is just a game of musical chairs. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
No.
Uh-huh. Hey there. I'm sorry. I didn't catch your name.
I tried to make that sound weird.
You
held him inside you for years. Of course he's drawn to you.
Dinner?
Wait, what? You are dangerous. I haven't even asked you to dinner.
Mm. I guess, what's the matter?
I don't eat.
rejected right off the bat. You're one interesting girl.
What the heck?
Your teacher understands, I guess. You barely had time in the spotlight as the new kid, and now you have to share it. Except right now, you should be paying attention to me. Hey, is anyone even listening?
Not now, Maya. Oops.
Pay close attention, all right?
Just be having a new student doesn't give you a license to misbehave now. The school trip next week. Oh, goody. I don't have a textbook for this. Shit. I feel so sleepy. I'll wait, we'll wait. Oops. I so desperately needed that.
Mochizuki-kun!
That's his name.
How was your first day after transferring? I hope you like it here, Mochizuki-kun.
Oh, I do. And please, call me Ryoji.
Hey, do you have plans today? If not, maybe we can go somewhere for tea?
Oh, Mochizuki-kun? Sorry to interrupt, but could you stop by the faculty office? I'd like to give
my partner read chat over my shoulder and saw son boyfriend dad and knew exactly who I was talking. You have a real one with you, Andre. Cherish them.
Could you come along too?
Wait, what did I do?
Take that home with you. That should just about do it.
Thanks. Guess I'm done here then. See you tomorrow.
Sorry, hold on.
Ow.
Could you two take these boxes over to the music room?
Why me? All of them? It's how I talk about him off stream, too.
You
still talk about him off stream?
I think the boxes are full of sheet music. They're really heavy, so be careful not to hurt yourselves.
I'm gonna juggle them for fun.
I signed for these packages on behalf of the music club, but I can't keep them here forever. That damn Ekoda.
Ooh.
I mean, Mr. Ekoda has been talking my ear off, nagging me to get them out of here.
And God forbid he do it himself.
Come on. We can't let the poor teacher carry all that herself. Let's help her out.
Ooh, now that's what I like to hear, Mochizuki-kun.
Kiss
up.
Why don't
I bump both your composition grades up a little? Joking, of course.
I wouldn't mind handling this by myself, but I did just transfer here. Do you think you could show me the way to the music room?
Ugh. Just the way he shakes it's like, oh god.
I think that's all of it.
All four of them.
Harder than I expected, but the teacher needed our help, right?
I mean, sure.
I gotta say, though, you are stronger than you look, huh? Do you
gotta vandalize a... Jesus Christ. See you when you get back. It's a secret. I'll never tell. I have extra cookie tattoos.
Are you on a sports team? Like,
I am on the track team.
Soccer? I think there's a track team too.
Yeah, there is.
One too, but I guess they're not recruiting right now.
It's kind of, yeah.
Oh, that's right. This caught my eye when we walked in. I notice you're always wearing headphones. I take it you're really into music.
You know, that is something they don't really bring up too much.
Sound good?
Sure. Wow me.
Here goes.
Oh god. This just reminded me, Jesus Christ, last time someone wanted to wow me with their piano skills, they were a self-aware game. Shout out to the Doki Doki playthrough live stream that we did. Holy shit. God, didn't we need to be reminded of that. Oops. That's it. That was it.
Any good? I thought if I impressed you, it might be a good way for us to hit it off.
We could just talk, too.
There's so much that I'm not comfortable or familiar with yet.
That's just me. I don't know. If I ever met someone who's new to the school, it really just takes just talking to me for that stuff to happen. You don't really need to impress a person, at least in my opinion. Just be open.
You think we can be friends? What do you say?
No. Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Thanks. Somehow, it already feels like we've known each other for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
So, what are we supposed to do in this situation? Oh, right! I think we exchange phone numbers?
Jesus Christ.
Sorry, I don't have my phone right now. Why don't you just give me your contact info? I'll note it down and get back to you later.
Sure, that I can do.
Thanks. I'll be in touch. Looks like we still have some time before it gets dark. How about you show me around the school? Just whatever parts you're familiar with.
But I have to go to the flower shop. All stats of... Okay. Damn it. Soon. What's up? Ask every girl he sees. I wish I had as good. Not another one. That's why I figured. It's like, you kind of already fit that mold, don't you, buddy? I could watch TV with Koromaru. We're watching TV with Koromaru. We haven't hung out with Koromaru in a hot bit. It's a documentary about a wolf pack. I guess this is what Koromaru really wanted to see. Goodness. The ferocity. Okay, I haven't spray painted my prop gun yet because I gotta water my plants. Gotta be wholesome real quick. It's all this gaming that's doing this to Andre, all the violence. Always it's gaming's fault. I wonder if this is offensive. The fuck? Really like the program. Because he's a good boy. He is the goodest boy. And I got a little more academics than me? Sure. Whatever. Never pretended to shoot myself with a prop gun until after Persona 3. That's okay. I didn't throw myself into a TV until after I played Persona 4. Oops. Oh, that's ominous. Jesus, alright. She's coming back today? How is she? That's a great question to ask. Huh? I mean, yeah, if you don't know, you don't know. Would be surprised if she's not up for talking. Yeah. I don't think many people would be open to discussing it. Not in this situation, anyway. It's so weird when that stuff kind of comes up. No, wait, before I forget... Port Island Station. Okay.
Welcome. Take your time.
I last forever. Oh, okay. How curious. Something about Koromaru. Alright, the fact that you texted me yourself, Kenji, is giving me the good idea. Let me just check to see if Mitsuru is there. Oh, Chihiro's. Oh, okay, okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's not okay, but it's okay. Nah, she's not here. I know her social link doesn't open until another week or two. We're so close with this one. There we go. Exactly what I want to see.
How are you holding up, Kaz?
My knee's not so good. Can't put too much weight on it.
Okay, then let's take an early break. You mind giving Kaz's leg a quick massage?
Get over here, buddy.
Let's see that leg.
Yes, them.
Mm. Sorry. You're missing practice because of me. Hey, don't be like that. This is for your nephew, right?
Hell yeah, still, man.
I'm really sorry. Hey! Do you have a minute? There's something I want to talk to you about.
Let's hear it.
Actually, let's go somewhere else. I don't want anyone from the team hearing. Plus, it might take a while, so let's go somewhere. Anywhere.
Hmm. Fine.
Where do I even start? It's all a mess in my head. First things first. This is for you.
Sports tape. Thanks.
My nephew gave it to me. He said it's a good luck charm.
Oh, okay.
Gave me more than I'll ever need. And if you get hurt during practice, now you can tape yourself up. I wanted you to be the first to know. I've made up my mind. I'm gonna have surgery to fix.
Welcome back. Excellent question.
I probably won't be able to keep it. Guess I'll owe him an explanation.
I'd like to think kids would be more understanding about that.
I'm just trying to stop making selfish choices. I don't think it's right for the whole team to suffer because of my knee and my nephew. Even if I managed to win, I don't think I'd feel good about it afterward. Up until now, all I could think about was winning. But my eyes opened up after
I am so inspired just to do strange things when you stream, just to see how much I can confuse all the time. All the time. Might glue some heads to pieces of wood. Alright, just don't glue your hand to your head. We already dealt with that the last time.
I'm not gonna worry about winning races. I'm gonna focus on winning back my health instead.
Yeah, you got this.
Well, I can't exactly force myself to heal, you know?
Despite how you tried.
Anyway, I can't just keep asking for your help all the time. That said, thanks for everything you've done for me so far.
Yeah, I'm pretty great.
Between practice and rehab, I'll have a lot going on. But I'm gonna kick butt, both.
That's the spirit.
I'll kick your butt too.
Alright, getting a little full of yourself, but it's okay. I'll put you in your place. And a complete.
I am thou. Thou art I. The bond thou hast nurtured hath finally matured.
Mm-mm.
The innermost power of the chariot arcana
hath been set free.
We now bestow upon thee the ultimate form of the
chariot within thyself. Yes. Max rank. Yes. Lovely, beautiful. Thor, the mighty god of thunder.
I'm gonna go tell my nephew what happened and offer to go through rehab with him. I wonder
which nice.
One of us will recover first. He's a tough one, you know, just like me.
Respect. Pass the time chatting away with Miyamoto.
Welcome back.
Sup? She's really tired. I went straight to her room without saying a word. I think she will be fine, but I also don't want to make that assumption. Sup, man? Give.
Why do you have these flowers?
You should give them to her, man. Come on. Come on. You like her.
What the heck, dude? What's your deal? Or is this like a crush thing? Because this is too much love to handle.
Well, I don't hate you.
Yeah, I know. That's why you always have my back.
Yeah.
Damn it. You really backed me into a corner here.
Yeah,
I
did.
Not go now after all this. But, well, thanks. Guess I should take a page out of your book and finesse my way in.
If it works, man.
Except these flowers don't really make me look cool at all. Maybe I should come bursting in with the whole bouquet.
Mix it up. What? I do want to check on her real quick. Well, okay, I checked. Oh, sorry, Fuga. Pardon. Just so I don't forget what the hell I was about to do. Alright, though. I'm glad I got as much as I did done for now. I got a few other things I got going on today, so this is where we're going to be stopping. Again, for today. Thursday is 4th of July, which means no work for me. However, that does mean I will have the intent on attempting to do some more streaming then. While I obviously will have to cover some Pokemon Fire Red. If I'm lucky, I can also manage some extra Sonic Adventure 2 content in there. Because goddamn, Mad Space needs to stop. It does. In the meantime, though, I'll catch all you beautiful folks later. I appreciate you all coming in. And catch you all later.